Now all the keys are fixed, so now you can check coupler, it's working. You can switch on and switch off the coupler to check that it is working. And now switch on the coupler and play from first key.